Medical license, Wikipedia article audio. A medical license is an occupational license that permits a person to legally practice medicine. Most nations require such a license, bestowed either by a specified government-approved professional association or a government agency. Licenses are not granted automatically to all people with medical degrees. A medical school graduate must receive a license to practice medicine to legally be called a physician. The process typically requires testing by a medical board. The medical license is the documentation of authority to practice medicine within a certain locality. Canada, China, Colombia, Germany, India, UK, United States. Criticism. Canada requires that applicants have graduated from a school registered in the World Directory of Medical Schools, and apply to sit the Medical Council of Canada evaluating examination. China issued the in 1995. The law requires all newly graduated medical students to sit the National Medical Licensing Examination, regulated by the National Medical Examination Center, and then register with the local regulatory body. Eligibility for the exam requires that students complete a one-year internship after obtaining a primary medical qualification. The two-part exam includes a clinical skill test and a general written test. The CS test consists of many stations, and candidates must pass the CS test to take the GW test. The GW test consists of four papers, and candidates have 2.5 hours to complete each one over 2 days. The CS is held in July, followed by GW in September each year. The Instituto Colombiano para el Fomento de la Educación Superior and the Ministry of Education regulate the medical schools that are licensed to offer medical degrees. After completing all the school's requirements to obtain a medical degree, physicians must serve the obligatory social service, which usually lasts 1 year. After completing the social service, a doctor obtains a medical registration at the governor's office of the department where they served the obligatory term. This registration is the same as a license in other countries, and authorizes the physician to practice medicine anywhere in the national territory. However, to practice in other departments requires an inscription from that department. Unlike the U.S., there is no official licensing exam for medical graduates in Colombia, since this responsibility is delegated to medical schools that have permission to confer medical degrees. In Germany, licensing of doctors is the responsibility of the state governments. Licensed doctors are compulsory members of Ärztekammern, which are medical associations organized on state level. Criteria for licensing of doctors are regulated in the Approbationsordnung für Arzt, which is a piece of federal law. In India, certification requires that a medical school graduate pass the final MBBS examination and undergo a one-year internship in a hospital recognized by the Medical Council of India. Foreign medical graduates must take the Foreign Medical Graduates Examination, conducted by the National Board of Examinations. They can practice medicine throughout the country after certifying themselves as per Indian Medical Council Act, 1956. Doctors registered with any one state medical council are automatically included in the Indian Medical Register and thereby entitled to practice medicine anywhere in India. The MCI Ethics Committee observed in a meeting held on September 2, 2004 that there is no necessity of registration in more than one state medical council because any doctor who has registered with any state medical council is automatically registered in the Indian Medical Register and also by virtue of Section 27 of the IMC Act, 1956, a person, whose name is included in the IMR, can practice anywhere in India. The registered doctors with various state medical councils across India up to the year 2015 can be checked in the official website of Indian Medical Registry. Search www.mciindia.org by just typing the name of the doctor. The term medical license is US-centric terminology. In the UK and in other Commonwealth countries, the analogous instrument is called registration, i.e., being on the register or being/getting struck off. The General Medical Council is the regulatory body for doctors' licensing in the UK. Currently, there are two types of basic registration, provisional registration and full registration, and two types of specialty registration, specialist registration and GP registration. In November 2009, the GMC introduced the license to practice, and it is required by law that to practice medicine in the UK, all doctors must be registered and hold a license to practice. The registration information for all doctors holding or that have previously held a license in the UK is available online at the GMC website. In the United States, medical licenses are usually granted by individual states. Only those with medical degrees from schools listed in the Avicenna Directory for Medicine or the FAMR International Medical Education Directory are permitted to apply for medical licensure. The federal government does not grant licenses. A physician practicing in a federal facility, federal prison, U.S. military, and/or an Indian reservation may have a license from any state, not just the one they are residing in. The practice of telemedicine has made it common for physicians to consult or interpret images and information from a distant location. Some states have special licensure for this. The licensure process for most physicians takes between 3 and 6 months, due to the extensive background checks, educational, training, and historical primary source verifications. An article from 2013 says of the road to licensing Indiana, Canada, the path through immigration, residency training, licensure, and employment promises to remain a difficult road to navigate, and emphasizes that the current and future demand for healthcare. This emphasizes that there are a number of barriers that doctors face when it comes to practicing, yet there is a very high demand for doctors. Beyond the more general criticisms of occupational licensing that licensing increases costs and fails to improve quality, licensing in the medical profession specifically has been criticized as failing to enforce the standard practices they are charged with enforcing. In 1986, Inspector General at the U.S. Health Department said that medical boards took strikingly few disciplinary actions for physician misconduct. There have been a number of cases involving patient deaths where physicians only had their licenses removed years after multiple wrongful patient deaths had happened. Also, it has been said that because hospitals have had more legal burden placed on them in recent decades, they have more of an incentive to require that their physicians be competent. State medical boards have increased the number of disciplinary actions against physicians since the 1980s.